Hello guys, my name is Victor and this is Cryptoguy. Welcome back to my channel. I appreciate your time. Always fresh and interesting crypto news on my YouTube channel. Shiba Inu price holding support as FUD continues. Shiba Inu's price continues to hold the 0.4049 support level amid FUD from major news outlets like Coindesk and Bloomberg. With the Metaverse trend picking up, some analysts are turning their backs on crypto's meme coin sector, claiming that a purge of joke coins will be a good thing for the cryptocurrency industry. Dispelling Shiba Inu FUD. Recent articles about Shiba Inu state that joke coins are not taken as seriously as other cryptocurrencies. However, in today's article, Coindesk pointed out how the upcoming AMC partnership with SHIB did little to move the price, meaning the hype is dying and the coin will soon crash. The reason SHIB's price didn't respond well to the news was because the original announcement was made on November 8. It was only after AMC CEO tweeted the timeline for the integration on November 15 when all the major media outlets picked it up. However, on November 15, Ethereum's price experienced a significant crash, which made it impossible for SHIB's price to rally upwards. Another piece of FUD that Binance Trading is comparing SHIB's current price to Dogecoin price action in 2020. Doge reached an all-time high of 68¢ in May of last year, followed by a sharp price decline to 31¢, all within the same month. The difference between Dogecoin and SHIB is that SHIB Inu is much newer coin than Doge. Shiba Inu was launched in August of 2020, while Dogecoin was launched in December of 2013. Furthermore, Dogecoin never got a chance to experience a massive ad campaign like Shiba Inu. If you've been on TikTok or YouTube, I'm sure you've seen various crypto exchanges at crypto.com, Webull, Coinbase, all of which include buy SHIB somewhere in the ad. As much never cryptocurrency, Shiba Inu shelf life has just begun. One can't expect SHIB to continue its bullish momentum, even when cryptocurrency market are experienced a rough few days. During those rough periods, I always think of this quote from Binance CEO Changpeng Zhao: "If you can't hold, you won't be rich." Why meme coins are a vital part of cryptocurrency ecosystem? Meme coins are the juxtaposition crypto needs to the abundance of convoluted technical projects that the average Joe just can't understand. There are so many different serious projects in crypto that are providing all sorts of distributed blockchain-based DeFi-enabled NFTs metaverse networks that sometimes it gets confused to figure out what the project is even all about. Meme coins are the perfect entry point for someone who has never invested in crypto and doesn't have technical knowledge. Meme coins make crypto fun and exciting. They make people laugh and initiate positive emotions. Meme coins will never die. People will continue to get rich off joke cryptocurrencies and be the last ones laughing. This is funny. Yes, for sure. If you can't hold, you won't be rich. It's very funny. Now we look in the market and what happened today. Bitcoin $59,317, Ethereum $4,200, and we was so yesterday Avalanche rally, Sand Mana rally same time. Well, all market have experienced rough time. Yesterday on my Telegram channel I put few private signals, they work perfectly guys, so don't forget to subscribe to my Telegram channel, because a lot of private signal, always fresh and interesting crypto news about my Telegram channel, descriptions below. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.